recording is looking good. Lined up, shedding off that last bit of altitude. A little bit of a crosswind coming from the right side. Nothing too big. That's landing number one done. No, you're not too late at all, BDA. That's leg number one of three done. So we got another takeoff coming very soon. Yeah, it worked out good, man. It worked out good. I'm kind of getting this flight done while looking after the kids and all that good stuff. I'm doing well, thank you, sir. Like I say, looking after the kids today. So flight sim is kind of the go-to, since I can put it on autopilot and walk away a bit. So this is a very quick turnaround. We're gonna get FSEconomy to update here. Count this leg as being done. And then we're gonna take off right away again. Okay, so that's that one. Switch over and we'll put on our handbrake, see if this one counted. Flight's logged, results can be found that they're okay. Aircraft still rented. Good, so that's the first one done. We go to my flight. First one is done, just disappeared off. So our next one is 72 miles away at YMES. So we don't need to go very high for that. We just gotta take off and start with a bearing of 48 degrees. We already got the GPS set, so we'll action start flight. Start it again, and back into the game setting, and off we go. This is going to be a short leg. Shift 6. Autopilot nav. So we'll probably get a little bit more. There we go, we're getting on course again for the next airport, which will come to us. Next waypoint is in 70 miles, and then we'll turn into that airport.